get to go out and have fun while I'm stuck taking care of the baby.
But you got to go and...
I'm sure you would have rather brought fungus than drag boring old me.
Not boring. I didn't mean
There. See what you've done?
What I've done? Maybe she's hungry.
Give me a rat dog.
You can't give a human baby a rat dog.
Oh, now all of a sudden you're the expert.
I'm just saying you don't know what's in those things.
My mother always said, you make them try something once or they'll become picky eaters.
Don't let that big hairball tell you what you like and don't like, my little grubby wubby.
Whoa! Now that's a burp. See? She loves it.
Now it's time to earn your minimum wage.
Isn't that great? I'm so glad that you enjoyed it.
Oh. Well, is there anything you need me to help out with?
How about your cooking dinner tonight and doing the dishes?
Cooking? Maybe we could order out.
Order out? Order out? That's all we do. Why can't we, for once, have a nice home-cooked family meal together? Answer me that. Answer me that.
But you like ordering out.
That was before the baby.
Hey, you two windbags mind? I'm trying to watch the game.
Mind your own business. This is between us. It's okay, Snore. Go back to sleep.
Right.
Do something.
Let's go, Red Sharks! Maybe you could sing to her.
Sully, we're in a baseball game. I'm not gonna sing to her.
Let's go, Red Sharks!
It's okay, Snore. Go back to sleep. There you go.
Let's go, Red Sharks! Boo! You swing like a baby! A really wicked, ugly baby!
Okay, that's it. Listen, Gasbag, how is the baby here supposed to sleep with you making all that racket?
You's talking to me.
No, actually, I was rehearsing a play that we're doing with our local theater group. It's called How's That Baby Supposed to Sleep with You Making All That Racket?
I know, I heard something.